Africa Examination Council, WAEC, has released results of the 2020 Senior Secondary School Certificate Examination, SSCE. If you're one of the candidates that participated in the examination, checking the result is very simple. Remember the smart identity card used during the exams? Well, the result checker pin and serial number contained on it are all that is needed. All you need to do is as follows. Go to www.waecdirect.org, which is the WAEC results checking portal. Enter your WAEC examination number in the required column. Select your examination year. Select your examination type, which is school candidate result. Then enter the card serial number. Enter the card PIN afterwards. Finally, click submit button to get your 2020 WAEC result. The statement announcing the release of the results was made by the head of national office, Patrick Aregon, via the WAEC Twitter handle at WAEC Nigeria on Monday, November 2, 2020. In the statement, the head of national office acknowledged a total of 1,549,740 candidates registered for the 2020 examinations, while 1,539,445 candidates eventually sat for the examinations. The examinations also saw 780,660 of the candidates being male, while 757,785 were female, representing 50.74% and 46.26% respectively. The examination was also administered to candidates from some schools in Benin Republic, Ivory Coast, and Equatorial Guinea, where the Nigeria curriculum for senior secondary school is being used, he added. He also said a total of 1,338,348 candidates obtained credits and above in a minimum of any 5 subjects, with or without English language and or mathematics, while cases of exam malpractice were being investigated by its committee. The result of 215,149 candidates, representing 13.98% of the total number of candidates that sat for the examination, are being withheld in connection with various reported cases of examination malpractice. The cases are being investigated and reports of the investigations will be presented to the appropriate committee of the council for determination in due course. The recent violence and unrest affected operations of some of its offices nationwide, which delayed the release of the results, according to the WAEC spokesperson. From Lagos, this is Tina Timothy, News Express Nigeria Television.